welcome back to my channel. I've been hitting the gym pretty regularly, so I thought I'll share with you a little get ready with me and some outfits that I've been loving to wear at the gym. Now, because I like to shower immediately after my workout, I like to keep my skincare routine pretty simple. After washing my face in the morning, I straight away jump to my sunscreen. I've talked about the Dermaco 1% Hyaluronic Sunscreen Aqua Gel before, and I cannot put it down. We all know broad spectrum sun protection is a must and totally non-negotiable. So this is now a permanent part of my skincare routine and has quickly become my go-to sunscreen. You might think that it's raining and it's cloudy, but you still need to wear your sunscreen because UVA and UVB rays do penetrate clouds and even windows. So always wear your sun protection. It is also the most important anti-aging tool. This sunscreen holds the power of SPF 50 and PA 4 pluses that keeps your skin protected from harmful UVA and UVB rays. It is water and sweat resistant, which is so important if you're walking, running, or doing cardio of any kind. I love that this has a long-lasting formula that protects your skin for up to 6 hours without the need of reapplication. So it's a great standalone sunscreen. Powered with cutting-edge heat shield technology, it auto-regulates temperature and protects against external aggressors. So no white cast and no need for any frequent reapplication either. Formulated with hyaluronic acid, this sunscreen deeply hydrates your skin, keeping dryness at bay. So I can totally skip my moisturizer in the morning and just have this easy peasy one-step routine. It offers blue light protection too, by the way, enriched with vitamin E, a powerhouse antioxidant. This sunscreen fights free radical damage and promotes skin barrier function. It absorbs instantly and leaves a lovely healthy glow on the skin. This sunscreen is dye-free, paraben-free, mineral oil-free, and of course, fragrance-free. Since I love my Dermaco products so much, especially their sunscreens, every time they come out with a new product, I have to give it a try. So I picked up the 1% Hyaluronic Quick Absorbing Sunscreen Spray. If you're someone who travels every day for work or for college, or you have long hours in the sun, or you sit close to a window, you need to reapply your sunscreen. Or simply if you're going out to a picnic, or you're going swimming, or you know you're gonna have a sweaty day, your sunscreen will need a reapplication. Now I understand that we might be wearing some makeup and it becomes really difficult to apply a cream or a lotion on top. So a lightweight sun protection spray becomes a godsend and it truly doesn't have to be a messy affair. This comes with broad spectrum SPF 50 and PA 4 pluses that shield your skin from the harsh UVA, UVB rays and also from blue light. Side note, if you're looking to avoid tanning in the sun, look for a high PA rating. Both these sunscreens come with PA 4 pluses, which is pretty much the highest rating you can get. Formulated with hyaluronic acid, this on-the-go spray deeply hydrates your skin, keeping dryness at bay. Infused with vitamin E, a powerful antioxidant that nourishes the skin and fights free radical damage. You can see it virtually disappears into the skin and has absolutely no white cast. It also sits beautifully on top of makeup. And there's more, it is non-greasy, transfer-proof, and gets absorbed swiftly without leaving any residue. Just spray, hydrate, and protect. This sunscreen is dye-free, paraben-free, and mineral oil-free. In fact, all products from the Dermaco are fragrance-free. You can score this and other fantastic skincare items from the Dermaco website at a 20% off using my code Aishwarya2024. These products are also available on Amazon, Nykaa, Flipkart, and Purple. Dermaco is also making a huge difference in the scientific community with their Young Scientists initiative. They've empowered over 20,000 plus students this year. Each time you place an order on their website, they link your order to a child that they help educate along with Bhumi Foundation. All the links to get these products are going to be in the description box below, so make sure to check them out. Now that I've shared with you my quick skincare routine, let's move on to getting ready to hit the gym and a few outfits I absolutely love. Okay, you guys, let's get ready to go to the gym. My hair is usually up in a ponytail or in a messy bun. It's never loose. I personally can never work out with open hair because you're sweating and I don't want things to get caught in machines. I want to be free when I'm working out. I don't want to be thinking about my hair. So it's usually always up in a ponytail or in a bun. And I don't really wear a lot of makeup to the gym at all because I know I'm gonna be sweating and I like to have a shower immediately after. So what's the point of wearing makeup at the gym? I want the sweat to leave my body and the toxins to come out. So I don't want a layer of makeup preventing all of that. So I just do my sunscreen and then I'll do a little eyebrow because I do like to have my eyebrows looking right even at the gym, and eyebrows are not going to be taking too long in the morning to do as well. They're super quick. So I'll just shape my eyebrows a little bit with an eyebrow pencil. Okay, so the eyebrows are done. I feel a lot more confident if I have my eyebrows looking right. Then I will just go ahead and curl my eyelashes. No mascara or anything, just curly lashes, because then it really opens up your eyes. You can see the slight difference. This eye looks a little bit more open than this eye. It's more fresh and wide and awake. I like to do a little lip tint. This one is the new K Beauty cream lipstick. It's so nice, super moisturizing and very pigmented. Just a little glossy lip tint, because my hair is away from my face, so I can have my lips a little glossy because my hair is not going to get caught in the gloss. And then I also just apply a little lip balm. This is the COSRX Lip Plump, and I have to have a lip balm on at the gym. And it makes the lips look super glossy and juicy as well. And then you can do a cheek tint if you want. I don't always bother with the cheek tint. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. This one is by Nude Sticks. I really love this one. This is in the shade Poppy Girl. You can even use the same K Beauty lipstick as your cheek tint. So I just do a little dot there and blend with the brush that comes with it. It's really super convenient to use, and it just gives a little bit of life to the face. Blushing cheeks are always such a pretty look, and this one has a really stunning dewy finish. Okay, now for my outfit, I like to do a sports bra, but I don't like to work out in sports bras at the gym because people are sweaty and people touch the machines with their sweat, and I don't want to touch people's sweat. I don't know how people work out in just sports bras and touch the machines, and I'm a little bit of a germaphobe. I know sports bras can be super comfortable if you're pulling and pushing and doing things like that. They don't really get in the way of anything, but I'm personally a germaphobe. I cannot work out with open hair. I cannot just work out in a sports bra at the gym. I don't want to be touching anything. So I do like to wear a basic medium support sports bra, and then I wear a t-shirt on top of this. So this one is by the brand La Senza. It's really pretty from the back as well. And these leggings are really old. They're by the brand Spunk. But I'm going to show you my recent gym wear haul right now. I really love these leggings. You can easily move in them. They're pretty squat proof, which is great. So I always look for leggings that are squat proof because I don't want to be worrying about things at the gym. I don't want to be worrying about my hair. I don't want to be worrying about my clothes. I want to feel super comfortable working out. So now let's move on to the haul portion of the video, and let me show you all of the amazing outfits that I got recently. This is the kind of outfit that makes me feel absolutely amazing. It's super fitted, it is skin tight, I can see the gains, I can see the progress, and I also don't have to worry about my clothes getting caught in things. I don't like to wear loose clothes, and I can move my hands up, I can move my hands down, I can squat. There is a lot of range of movement in this outfit. And it's super covered, super modest. I'm not gonna be touching anybody's sweat. I'm not gonna be touching any machines directly. Even if I'm lying down on the yoga mat, I'm all covered. Nothing is touching my skin. I recently discovered this amazing t-shirt. Before this, I used to wear another t-shirt that I actually really love as well. But this one is slightly better because this one is longer, so it gives me even more security around the tummy area. But the previous t-shirt I used to wear, I really love as well. I'm going to show you all of that. This one is a set by Savannah. I absolutely love Savannah for their gym wear. I do have a code with them. I'm going to leave that in the description box below. It's a discount code for you guys. It's not an affiliate code or anything. I don't get anything. It's just a discount code for you. But yeah, if you're looking for really nice gym wear, Savannah does that super well. And I absolutely love this set. I love this color as well. It's red. It gets me going. It puts me in the mood, and it makes me feel super fabulous and secure. Now, of course, at the gym, I wear shoes. Right now, I'm at home showing you my haul. So I'm gonna be in my Crocs. Love my Crocs for the house. But yeah, at the gym, I would wear a trainer. I'll show you which ones I love. But let's talk about the haul first. I absolutely loved the red set so much that I wanted to get the same set in blue. Unfortunately, they didn't have the leggings in my size. But I did get the same t-shirt in blue. Don't you just love how this looks? Look at this t-shirt, you guys. It is so well fitted. I love this color, and these leggings fit like a dream. They're proper high-waisted leggings. totally squat proof and they fit really really well. And I do really like this set. I wish I got the blue leggings in the same print as the red one. They do have some other fun prints that I might get later, but I just loved this t-shirt so much that they had this in three colors: red, blue and gray. I have the red and blue, and I actually ordered the gray one as well, and it's gonna come to me soon. I'm so excited for it. But I had to get this t-shirt in all colors. I'm waiting for them to launch this in more colors so I can get this in all the colors that they make. But this is just the most amazing t-shirt. The material is that sports gym dry fit material. You don't get sweaty, it doesn't get sticky or wet on the skin. It's so comfortable. Sweat just evaporates out of this and it leaves you feeling super dry and comfortable. It just makes me feel so snug, and I get the t-shirt in the size small. The leggings fit in the medium as well. It depends on which ones fit like what cloth things are made out of. So I wear leggings in both medium and large. Large is just a little bit loose on the waist, but that's fine because then it becomes a little bit more squat proof and it's a little bit more comfortable. I would rather work out in leggings that are slightly looser than incredibly tight and cut off my circulation. Wants that. This set is again from Savannah, both the leggings and the t-shirt. Let's move on to the next one. This is the t-shirt that I was talking about. This is the t-shirt I used to wear before I discovered those slightly longer t-shirts. This is also really, really nice. In fact, I picked this up in another color recently. Look at the stitch on the collar. Gives it kind of like a power shoulder effect. And these are also pretty long. They do cover up the tummy area. And these leggings are really nice. They're slightly different. They're like a wide leg pair of gym leggings. I think I showed this in one of my previous Savannah hauls. They are ruched at the back. And I love to wear matching sets at the gym. I love to have a different wardrobe for the gym because then it really puts you in the mindset of working out. As soon as you put a gym set or an item of clothing that you just wear at the gym, it puts you in the mindset of going to work out. If you don't feel like working out, just put on some workout clothes. It'll actually just change your mood like this and make you want to hit the gym. So it's very important to have a nice wardrobe that makes you feel confident. This is the other color I got in the same t-shirt, and this is what I'm talking about. It fits so good and it looks really nice. I just need to get a pair of pink leggings to match this t-shirt. It's a really cute, like baby pinky, nudie, blush pinky kind of color. And I also picked this up in a brown, which I'm very, very excited about. This is how it looks, you can see. And this is also that really comfortable dry fit material that keeps you absolutely feeling super dry and nothing is sticky or sweaty. I love this color. This is the next outfit that I absolutely love. These t-shirts are just fabulous. I keep getting these different types of sports t-shirts from Savannah. These leggings are actually not from Savannah. I got these from a basement store in Lajpat Nagar. I just saw them on the model outside and they looked so good that I just immediately went into the store to try them out. And I got these two pairs. This is like a black with a little bit of a greenish kind of hint. And these actually have pockets on the sides, which is great if I just want to put my phone in, or if I want to put my AirPods case or my lip balm or something. It's really nice to have pockets. So I got both of these from a store in Lajpat Nagar, like I said, and these were really cheap. I got these for like $6.50 each, and this kapda is so good. It's like buttery soft. It feels like you're wearing nothing, which is exactly the amount of range of motion you should have in your workout clothes. You should be able to move freely, whatever kind of workout you're doing, whether you're doing yoga or weights or dancing or just functional or anything, leg day, arm day, whatever you're doing, you need to feel comfortable in your gym wear. This is the next set from Savannah. And these t-shirts are so nice. I love this little kind of detail on top. It's slightly different from your usual round neck gym wear. And I also love this slight ruching on the waist. It's so flattering. So I got this t-shirt in two colors, the gray that I showed you before and this one. And then these leggings, I mean, they were leopard print. And if you know me, I have to pick up something in a leopard print somewhere. So of course, my gym wear needed to have some kind of leopard print as well. And again, super comfy, super like dry fit kind of material. Doesn't feel sweaty or sticky. And a lot of range of movement, totally squat proof. and makes me feel super covered up. I don't even have to worry about if I'm bending down or some cleavage is gonna show, anything like that, if I'm working on a yoga mat. These t-shirts just make me feel safe and secure everywhere. I can bend down, I can pull up, I can do anything that I wanna do if I'm wearing like a gym t-shirt and leggings. That is like my gym uniform. This is the last set that I'm gonna show you. Now, I have showed these leggings before in one of my previous hauls as well, but I had to pick up a matching t-shirt because these leggings kind of have like a V shape on the waist. So I wanted to pick up a cropped t-shirt with these leggings. And this tee is just perfect. It is full sleeves, it is dry fit, it is snug, and it looks so beautiful. And you can also see the little kind of cut on the waist, which looks really, really nice. And I absolutely love how this feels and looks. It feels like butter on the skin. All of these fabrics just hug you and make you feel super snug and fit and just ready to take on whatever you want to do. For my shoes, I always just love wearing some Nikes at the gym. I find Nikes to be the most comfortable sneakers, trainers, gym shoes, running shoes. Nikes are just my go-tos. So these are my really old Nikes that are busted looking at this point. These are blush pink Nikes and I've had these for so long and I've worn these in so many different places. Then I got these ones and these are the most comfortable shoes I've ever worn. These are so bendy that they actually move with your foot and it makes using the gym equipment so easy because they're not restrictive and they're super padded, like very high quality support. I don't know the exact names of all of these shoes. I'm gonna leave the links down below if I find them, but I did get these shoes, like those are 2 or 3 years old, the previous blush pink ones. These are at least 6 or 7 months old. These don't really have a lot of branding, so they're not in-your-face Nikes, which I love. It's like quite luxury. you just see the Nike tick on the side and it's like a very dull gold. I know my trainers are busted looking, but please guys, I'll wear them out and it's the rainy season right now and there's a lot of kitchard outside. But yeah, that's just how your white shoes are going to end up looking. These ones, however, are slightly new. I got these like 2 months ago and these are pink. You can see these are slightly on the pinky side. They're not as busted yet. I'm sure they're going to get super busted looking. But yeah, these are slightly new. They're not as bendy as my other white ones. These are kind of like super solid. They have more ankle support. They're great for running. And I love buying running shoes because I know I'm going to be doing a little bit of cardio as well. So running shoes always help. So yeah, really love my Nikes for my gym. And even if you're just going out to run, to walk, I think Nikes are the way to go. So I'm going to leave the links down below for you guys. And then I just carry my water bottle, my gym bag, and run out the door. This water bottle is by Boltfit. This is a stainless steel bottle. It's super easy to just pull it up and start drinking my water. I can put my fingers inside it and carry it like this. And it's super easy to just take it with you. And it keeps the water cold, which is very important. And it's pink and blue. Look how cute this is. I love the colors of it. So girly, so fun. It's all watery right now because I just took it out of the fridge to show you. But this is my water bottle. And then I just take my gym bag and go. If you want to see what is in my gym bag, that is a whole other video. I can definitely do that for you guys as well. So let me know if you want to see a video on what I put inside my gym bag, what I like to carry to the gym. Give this video a thumbs up if you want to see that. Don't forget to check out the Dermaco sunscreens. I'm going to leave the links to all of those in the description box for you guys as well. I hope you found this video enjoyable and had fun watching this and also discovered some really nice gym outfits that you would like to wear at the gym. Do let me know, do you work out in sports bras? Are you that kind of person who just doesn't care about other people's sweat and you just work out in your sports bras? I mean, kudos to you. In my eyes, you are brave. So let me know if you do that. Don't forget to check out my Instagram. If you did follow me on Instagram, you would have seen most of these outfits already in my Insta stories. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to see you super soon in my next one. Mwah. Bye.